Trust me, don't hit the banks. They're spoken for.
Ferry terminal. Okay, Riddler. This game ends now.
This is it, Dark Knight. We're done. Well, you're done for, at least. I must admit that I'm feeling quite charitable at the moment of my triumph. So I will give you a choice. Rather than carry on towards your humiliation and death, I will simply let you drive away in return for a signed statement testifying towards my superior intelligence and conceding that I have utterly checkmated you. Oh, the cat will remain a hostage, of course. A symbol of your failure. My, my, you're actually going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Tootoburg, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat! That's it, Detective. Drive faster, drive headlong into defeat! It was luck! Luck! The kindly lifeguard of the idiot. I can hardly factor luck into my equations now, can I? I'm not a homeopath. You've been waltzing with Lady Luck your whole life, Detective. But now the music stops. Right. This isn't possible! This isn't happening! I am the Riddler, and you shall not defeat me! several times more precious than yours. Oh, Dark Knight, that looked like it hurt. Did it? Going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. Careful, Detective! I'd like the car to be working when I'm done. Going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy. Actually going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Teutoburg, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. That's it, Detective. Drive faster. Drive headlong into defeat. Behold your doom. What? Impossible! That cannot be! You should have fallen to your death. I calculated the curvature precisely! I've got the equations right here! I don't understand. How are you still alive? Oh, of course. You got lucky, didn't you? It was luck! Luck! The kindly lifeguard of the idiot. I can hardly factor luck into my equations now, can I? I'm not a homeopath. Farewell, Dark Knight. No! This isn't right. This isn't possible. This isn't happening. I am the Riddler, and you shall not defeat me! Since you cannot even be counted on to kill yourself, I will do it for you. I'm controlling the mechanisms now. More of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. I knew it! I knew you'd fail! To think you had me worried. How embarrassing! Don't tell anyone. And to think, I was actually concerned you may succeed! I forgot who I was dealing with for a minute there. actually going to attempt it. Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Tootleberg, your... Very well. But this is my finest work, Detective. My masterpiece, my Enigma Resistance. So, let us take that inexplicably life-sized children's toy for its final drive. This is it, Dark Knight. Your Tootleberg, your Bay of Pigs, your ultimate defeat. That's it, Detective. Drive faster. Drive headlong into defeat. Behold your doom. What? Impossible! That cannot be! You should have fallen to your death. I calculated the curvature precisely! I've got the equation right here! I don't understand. How are you still alive? Oh, of course. You got lucky, didn't you? It was luck. Luck! The kindly lifeguard of the idiot. I can hardly factor luck into my equations now, can I? I'm not a homeopath. Farewell, Dark Knight. Yourself, I will do it for you. I'm controlling the mechanisms now. You'll make a mistake. Of course you will. I know you will. Make your peace, Dark Knight. This really is it. It has to be. More of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. You did it. You did it. The key. Now you collect the key. Those are the rules, and I have to follow the rules, don't I?
Okay, almost there.
Think he's smart enough, Cat? Batman, it's not...
And here we go. Oh, that's it. No more.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You are now free. Free to take my final exam.
Eddie, I didn't know you'd started cheating. I'm disappointed.
I dissemble. I artfully obfuscate.
But I do not cheat.
As you and Batman will discover when you attempt my final riddle room. Memory detective, because I do. I can summon your sneering features at will. That is when they don't burst unbidden into my brain. I have perfect recall, too. I can remember every time you've hurt me. Sometimes I wake up, Dark Knight, to the feel of your hands around my neck, your carbon fiber-coated fists smashing into my solar plexus. How dare you brutalize me? Me! Your intellectual superior. You're better. Me, Edward Nygma, the Riddler. And the world's greatest everything. You're a thug, detective. A bullying emblem of the arrogant notion that might makes right. Come back to the orphanage, where I will end you and the unjust things you stand for.
Malfunction, but stay alert. Okay, Command just sent out a dossier on the metahuman known as Poison Ivy. Get reading. Bat's brought her on board. Clean up, they said. Blow up the factory, lay low. Exfil by morning. Good thing we had contingency plans.
The time has come, my nemesis, for your final challenge. The orphanage is the stage. You and Catwoman, the players. I'm the scriptwriter, director, producer, choreographer, and set designer. It's the final show!
Ain't forgetting what the Bat did to him in the courthouse. He wants payback, and I want to be there to see it. things? Where'd these militia boys come from?
Thank you.
schemes make my head hurt.